Hello everyone and welcome back. I've been researching a bit about the sun panels. I have been looking for good places to put them. The radar arch is not the big surface. Maybe you can put something that is 40 by 55 centimeters. But that's too small panels for me. No, that's not good enough for me. There are lots of different sun panels out there. I have a friend that has sun panels that automatically turns to the sun. And you get really good power out of them. You turn the panels against the sun when you park your boat. Then a little electric motor turns the panels when the time goes. And in the end of the day, they start all over again from the other side. They produce a lot of sun power, and I can show you why in a moment. A lot of people have tipped me about sun panels that are not mounted to the boat. You can take them up and turn them against the sun and get a lot of sun power. That type of panel is not the panel for me. I'm too lazy. Sun power for me should be no work at all. If the wind picks up, I don't want to go out to pick them in or turn them every hour against the sun or something like that. The mornings in Sweden, the sun goes up like 4 o'clock in the morning. I'm not there at 4 o'clock or 5 or even 6 o'clock. I'm sleeping then. So I will go for another option. I've been looking at fixed mounted panels. And it's important to me that it looks good. I don't want a big square in front of the flybridge. It has to be a nice mounted panel. One place you can put it is here on the back of the boat. But in my case, I have this canvas here, so I can't mount it. But someone else maybe can, and you can turn them in the sun like this. And I have been looking at do some construction to extend the roof or have them in the angle behind the canvas. But it's too complicated, I think. And you maybe damage them when the kids are jumping from the boat or something.
Och sen så kan vi inte bada tror jag på samma sätt. Det kan bli att folk tar tag i de här panelerna eller dylikt när vi springer omkring här på landgången och
no, that will not look nice and no, not for me.
Det finns där i baktanken men jag tror jag kommer att skippa den varianten också faktiskt. En annan yta jag tittat på.
The front of the flybridge is a really good surface.
Och det är en ganska bra yta faktiskt. Den är vinklad och funkar.
If the sun is coming from the front of the boat, it's going to get really good energy.
Bestämma var solen ska vara när man parkerar på en ö någonstans. Men det skulle vara en bra vinkel och en fin yta. Däremot estetiskt är inte riktigt så.
But it's hard to get it to look nice. Maybe you can do some graphics or something if you have a black panel and do some black stripes to get it go around the corners or something. But no, not for me. I think it's not too nice. I have to think that through. A black panel on a white surface is not the nicest.
Den tål att tänka lite till på. I alla fall en ganska stor absolut. Jag skulle inte ha problem att få plats för någon form av...
It is a really big surface. You can put 100 watt here and 100 watt on the other side. That's no problem. But...
Gånger 90 centimeter hit någonstans. Det är gott om plats. Eller man lägger helt över. Vi har en liten knopp där.
Now I'm going to explain why you get more power when you're turning the panel against the sun.
Det här med vinkeln mot solen, varför den är så viktig och vad som blir skillnad där.
If this is a sun panel and this is the sunshine. If you angle the sun panel in the 90 degrees to the sunshine, all of the sunshine will go through the sun panel. If the sun panel is on an angle, a bit of the sunshine will miss the panel. So you have energy missing the panel. The energy comes from the sunshine, not that it is lightened up. You have to have all the sunshine on the sun panel.
Solpanelen är fast monterad på en plan yta. Mot ifall du kan rikta den mot solen hela tiden, då är det mycket högre effekt. Trots mitt lilla...
I just showed you that fixed panel is not the best option. But I think I will go for that option anyway.
Solpanelerna på golvet här.
This area in the bow of my boat I don't use very much, so I think it will be good to have sun panels here. I throw things on it and I walk on it, so it has to be panels that are made for walking and with a stand some load.
Däremot solar vi inte så mycket här, för att det är alldeles för kort, alltså det är inte speciellt långt. Nu är jag kort ändå, men jag är inte hur kort som helst.
It's only 1.5 meter from this point to that point. But I think there will be some sun panels that will fit this area. And another thing, I want it to look nice. Really nice. So I think I'm going for black panels or something. It depends on the price and if they are good quality or something like that. So I will come back and see what the best option is.
Det finns sådana faktiskt. Och jag har kollat runt lite grann då. Framförallt på aspekten på hur stöttåliga panelerna ska vara. Men även kvalitetsmässigt. Och just nu är det Sunbeam som är...
One fabric I'm looking at right now is Sunbeam. They have done some tests on their panels. And they stand a lot of load.
Och sen har de en svart serie där man kan lägga panelerna efter ytan. Och sen kan du köra.
They also got a black series that looks very nice. And that series have some panels that are the same color as the sun panels. And you can put them between the sun powers to get the big area that are the same color. I think that will look really nice and you get a good feeling.
Så det lockar rätt så mycket just nu. Så jag håller på att titta på det här.
Thanks for watching. Please leave a comment. That's always nice. Bye bye.